Hosted components are necessary when you want to ensure an element always stays attached to its host, such as a wall-mounted fixture, or when it needs to cut the host, such as a door. So if you've placed doors and windows in your models in the past, you've already been working with them. You can also click under the Place Component Contextual ribbon on the Load Family button from the Mode panel. You're immediately brought into the Revit library. The Imperial library is selected on my configuration, but you can also find the Metric library, if installed, from the shortcut bar. I will select from the Metric library the Elevators and Lifts folder and open the M Electric Lift wall-based.rfa. This is a generic elevator or lift, and you can place it in the opening within our structural core. By its name, it is indicating that it is in fact a wall-hosted component and can only be placed when a wall is present. Change the type to use the type 2100 by 1100 millimeter. Hover over the thinner unfilled wall and pick. Notice it automatically cut an opening in the wall. We need to resize our shaft to accommodate this lift. With the tool still active, click on the Modify panel Align tool. Select the far right invisible edge on the left, and then click the shaft face of the wall. Other types of hosted content could be items like ceiling or wall-based lights, plumbing fixtures, etc. There are specific types of hosted components that Revit architecture recognizes and that you can create. I will click on the Revit application menu and choose New Family. This presents us with a list of available templates for creating our own component families. They are listed by category, and some, like Casework wall-based, have a sample host, a wall in this case. This allows you to create conditions such as the opening of the elevator or lift, as it's referred to in some regions. The component will also travel with the wall or be removed from the project if the wall, its host, is deleted. Scrolling down on the list of templates, we come to a generic model category. These indicate all of the various types of hosted components you can create. Here are the available templates from which to create those components. Generic model ceiling-based, generic model face-based, generic model floor-based, generic model line-based, generic model roof-based, generic model wall-based, and generic model, which is an unhosted component family template. If the exact template is not found for your category, such as a lighting floor-based, you can begin by using the desired generic model template and change the category. Just a note, face-based components are actually quite flexible, as they can be placed on any surface, not just a ceiling, floor, or roof, but perhaps the top of a desk. So they can be used for lots of different content, including lights when you need to place them in a linked model where you do not have control of the ceiling.